Estamos na aldeia Kubencacre, terra indígena Meclongotira, sul do Pará. Enquanto o mundo reza para a Amazônia, com medo do que pode acontecer no futuro, nós nos reunimos, todos os povos do Xingu juntos. Queremos dizer que vamos seguir resistindo pela floresta, pelo nosso modo de vida, para produzir sem destruir, pelo futuro dos nossos filhos e netos, pela saúde do planeta. Por isso dizemos não ao garimpo em nossas terras, não ao desmatamento. Chega de invasões e desrespeito. Chega de veneno em nossos rios e alimentos. Chega de queimadas criminosas. Nós aqui no Xingu estamos conectados com você, todos em defesa da Amazônia. Nós estamos na linha de frente e precisamos do seu apoio. Lute ao nosso lado.
Greetings, world. We are anonymous. The Amazon rainforest is on fire. The fires that are consuming the rainforest are not natural because these fires are being started by ranchers and farmers to clear the way for the production of crops and livestock. We cannot express how dire the consequences will be on a global scale if the Amazonian rainforest disappears. The indigenous people of the Amazon are literally being burned out of their homes because of greed. Far-right-wing nationalism is fueling the flames in Brazil to destroy the AAA corridor. This is a conservation project with the aims of protecting the rainforest and its inhabitants. The AAA Corridor Initiative, promoted by 400 indigenous tribes of 8 countries that make up the Amazon, in addition to the support of indigenous communities in Bolivia, seeks to protect 265 million square kilometers of jungle. Recent leaks show that the corrupt far-right Bolsonaro regime wishes to utterly destroy the Amazon rainforest for corporate interests. These corporations, now active all over South America, are destroying the Amazon to replace it with farmland. We shouldn't have to tell anyone the implications of losing the Amazon. Indigenous people are being burned out of their homes. Humans are affecting the biodiversity of thousands of species of plants and animals. Only the mentally ill would set their own house on fire and expect a good result from it. The Amazon rainforest contributes to the entire planet. Without it, there will be less rainfall. This could be the tipping point for a greater climate catastrophe that could have easily been prevented. You can argue back and forth whether the Amazon rainforest are the lungs of the earth, or if it helps pull out carbon from our atmosphere all you want. The fact of the matter is, this is a disaster for everyone living on our planet. We don't care what you're hearing on Fox News or CNN, destroying the only planet we live on has to stop. These fires are not natural occurrences, they are man-made. We as a collective of activists will do everything in our power to bring attention to the destruction of the Amazon rainforest. We call on all of our brothers and sisters to step up and raise their fists in the air as one so that we can stop this madness. The world is a very dark place these days, but if we stand up together, if we lock arms and stop the greed and corruption together, we can make this world a lot better and give people hope once again. We ask that all people boycott products that are funding this devastation, remove any corporate influence that destroys the Amazon from your lives. We stand with the people of the Amazon. We stand with all activists trying to stop this lunacy. We will fight against those corporations involved in the destruction of the Amazon. We will fight against those corrupt politicians who allow this to happen. Protect the only home we have, protect our Mother Earth. Op Amazonia is engaged. We are anonymous, we are legion. We do not forgive, we do not forget. Expect us.